Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but the treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought.
Oh, boy. So what do you need me to do?
Well, just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long.
You got it. Keep me posted.
Will do.
Nobody wants another Port Moresby on our heads.
How about don't talk if you weren't there, eh? Everything's called a massacre.
Oh, that should be fine.
I guess there's no getting away from these guys.
Yeah, and there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral.
Found a ladder.
Here we go. Come on, I'll boost you up there.
All right.
Hell, I'm too high to reach you. Yeah, hang on a sec.
I think the monks built this.
No way. Some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Clearly we were meant to find it together.
No, so romantic.
Hey, we can climb this!
On my way!
Oh, I'm freezing!
This way!
I see. Nice move.
Thank you.
Okay. If this wasn't such a good idea!
Here we go.
Thank you.
We're clear.
Let's hope we're done with these idiots. I think Rafe would know better, though. Hey, Sam, help me with this.
What if it's the only thing holding the tunnel up?
Then I'll apologize.
Right?
See? No problem.
For once. This way. Nathan, over here. Those things look sturdy to you.
Sturdy enough. Hey, be extra careful on these.
Hey, look down there. Old piratey-looking ships.
All of this is good. Very good.
No! Clap! Remember, extra careful.
Thanks. Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good. About to head into the cave.
Cave?
Yeah, might lose contact for a bit. Don't get too worried.
All right. I'll keep the porch light on for you.
All right. Call you soon.
We made it. It's quite the detour.
Let's go see what Avery left for us.
Yes, please. Those shoreline assholes were right next to this cave.
Yeah, but I think we're the first ones in here. Come on, through here. Glad I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Creepy St. Dismas statues? Check.
Carved stairs? Check.
Nathan, I think it's safe to say we're in a pirate cave.
Sure looks like it.
Come here. Check this out. A little slimy. There's a handle in here or something.
Well, give it a pull.
What? Could be a trap.
Why in there? What's the worst that could happen?
I lose my hand?
So we'll get you a nice hook. Give it a pull.
It's a hook.
All right, here we go.
Really?
Hello, hello.
Pretty interesting decor.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. To those who prove false, behold your grim fate.
Yeah, well, I guess Avery was a better pirate than a poet.
This isn't Avery's.
What do you mean?
Look.
It's the Rhode Island pirate.
Thomas Two.
Yeah, but it can't be him. I mean, this is clearly his sigil, but Two died attacking the same treasure fleet as Avery.
Yeah, well, at least that's what the stories tell us.
If this really is Two's mark, then that means he's involved in all of this. How?
That's a damn good question. So who do you think these guys are?
Those who prove false, I guess. I think Avery or Thomas Two are just trying to scare us.
Good thing we're jaded treasure hunters.
Good thing.
Bridge looks about as safe as the others.
Well, it's held up this long.
Famous last words.
It's okay, it's holding. Come on.
These bridges are clearly not built to code.
Sure they are. The pirate code.
Ha 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 ha. Not bad.
Okay, this used to be a path.
Hey, look up there. There's more carved archways. I still have rocks in my shoes from the last 10 slides.
Okay, okay, okay! I'm a pro at this by now.
So, did Two build this place with Avery? I can't make sense of it.
Neither can I. If Avery's trying to hide his treasure, why involve another pirate?
Maybe he saw him as a part of his crew. Maybe he sent him one of those St. Dismas crosses.
Yeah, maybe Two took all the treasure for himself.
Please don't say that.
We're gonna find out soon enough.
We're not going back that way.
At least we didn't get dropped in a pit or something.
This is elaborate.
You could say that. Found another switch. Yeah, I'm just gonna take the hand out.
Whoa. Jesus.
It's a pretty elaborate test.
trial?
Yeah. When this guy clearly failed.
Then let's do better.
There's something on the bottom there.
It's a bucket.
Huh. Okay.